Yo, what up, yeast beasts and celiac maniacs? Today, we're making no-knead bread. You don't need it. You don't need bread. Get this stuff out of here. You don't need it. What did I say? We don't need bread. First up, we got the classic peanut butter and banana sandwich that your mom used to make you. You don't need the bread. You take the peanut butter, you put it in the bowl, you get the banana, and there you go. Why do you need the bread? Yo, call your mother, by the way. She worries about you.
You don't need it.
Next up, buttered toast. You don't need it.
You don't need it. You don't need bread.
Next up, grilled cheese. You don't need bread. It's already grilling up. Why do you feel like you need bread? Is it because it's filling a hole in your heart that your father took when he left you and your mother when you were 13? Let's talk about it. That was harder to bite into than I thought it would be. Are you still recording?